This is an easy repair to get your washer flowing again with water. It just takes a pair of pliers and an old toothbrush. Should just take you a few minutes to do. Very simple. You can rent this video for 99 cents for 3 days. Here's a couple of comments from people who've used this video to fix their machine and get their machine filling again. Very easy repair and just a couple of tools needed.